What's up, guys? Welcome to another cooking video. So today, Amanda and I are having a date night, but at home. So she's sitting in the other room, and I'm gonna surprise her with a home-cooked dinner while she relaxes and watches her favorite show. So let's begin.
Check this out. So I harvested some herbs from our backyard garden over here. I got some basil, some cilantro, some mint, and some parsley. Before I started making dinner, I decided to make some sangria using some white wine. Next, I gotta roast this red pepper here. So the oven heats quicker. I usually start on broil, then switch it over to bake.
So next thing up, I'm gonna make a yummy appetizer here.
I have some sun-dried tomatoes that I'm gonna chop up into fine little pieces and then add it to a bowl that I'm gonna mix with other ingredients. Then I have mozzarella balls that I found from Publix that I'm gonna add to the bowl. Then I'm gonna finely chop up some garlic, then add it to the mix. Followed by the fresh basil that I found in our garden that I'm gonna finely chop up and then add to the mix. Our garden has been so generous with herbs, so I have some flat leaf parsley that I'm gonna chop up and then add to the mix. This is the bell pepper that I placed in the oven that I just took out and then peeled it. Then I'm gonna finely chop it up as well, then add it to the mix. Then I'm gonna add some olive oil to the mix. Then you gotta show your food some love and give it a good massage to mix it up. Then I'm gonna let the mixer cool off. I'll place it in the refrigerator for a few minutes until I make the other stuff. Then the second mix, I chopped up some eggplants that I'm gonna put in the oven to bake. Of course, don't forget to spray a generous amount of cooking oil. I have some fresh bell pepper here that I'm gonna chop up into little pieces. Followed by the green bell pepper just to add some color. I'm gonna chop it up and then add it to the mix of the peppers in the bowl. And then I have some garlic. So I usually crush it off so that it's easy to peel off. And number two, so that when I start chopping it off, it doesn't fly all over the chopping board. And then of course, I'm gonna add it to the mix of bell peppers. Then I have a red onion that I'm gonna split in half, peel it, and then I usually start cutting the onion from the top and leave the root on. So the root holds the onion peels together so that when you start cutting it, it doesn't split. Then after chopping it off, I'm gonna add it to the mix. Then green onions, my favorite. I only need the white parts, so I'm gonna separate the greens and the roots and then chop it up and then add it to the mix. Mm-hmm. Then next I got grape tomatoes. And oh my god, this knife is so blunt. I need new knives. But anyway, so I'm gonna chop up the tomatoes, then add it to the mix. Then I have a can of Kalamata olive that I'm gonna chop up and then add to the mix.
Balls.
Yeah.
That looks excellent. That's what I was thinking about eating the other day, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Yes, you read my mind. Wow, your drink still looks pretty.
Well, grab a plate.
Okay. Is this?
Mm-hmm.
Very good, babe.
Yeah?
So good.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. I'm glad you like it.
Are we Italian inspired today?
Yeah.
And we're gonna dance later. What did you make us, baby?
I made some mozzarella balls with roasted peppers, some sun-dried tomatoes, some basil, garlic, and some olive oil.
It's excellent. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's two more for the second mix, so we need some olive oil on a pan, heat it up. Then I'm gonna add some lamb loins. And oh, some fresh rosemary from our garden. Then I'm gonna get some more flat leaf parsley, chop it up, and then add it to that mix. Once the lamb loins are cooked, I'm gonna separate them from the bones, then chop them up into small pieces that I'm gonna use to add to the mix on the plate. Then I'm gonna add some olive oil to the mix. I know, the eggplant's baked, and then I'm gonna add them to the mix with some olive oil. Then top up with a freshly squeezed lemon. Then again, you gotta show your food some love. You gotta give it a good massage to mix it. And here's the money part. So we're gonna plate the mix from the bowl. Then top it with chopped up lamb loins.
Ah. So juicy.
Why?
Hmm?
Why?
Looks yummy.
Taste it first.
Very good. Something in it. It's something I taste, but I don't know what
it is. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You like it? You're doing it just for you, baby.
It's excellent.
Okay.
You gonna dance with me after?
Yeah.
What do you think of your creation, babe?
It's good.
What was in there?
So there's eggplants, red onions, tomatoes, red bell peppers and green bell peppers, some lemon juice, and parsley.
I think there's some green onions and some olives.
And some olives, the Kalamata olives, yes.
And what was the meat?
Lamb.
That was the exotic.
Mm-hmm. That was exotic.
You could tell me we're gonna have exotic. Hey, come on, very good, babe.
Hey!
Thank you.
I'm glad you liked it.
It's excellent. It's a good date night at home.
Yeah.
You even got, who's that in the background? Fake Sinatra?
I don't know who it is. Some
classic Italian music.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it. And I'm hoping that you enjoyed that and you enjoyed the process that I've walked you through while I was making this dinner. If you have any questions, guys, feel free to give me some comments down below. And if you like what I've just showed you, please give this video a like. It helps us, this for our videos to be recommended to other people that might want to see them. And also comment. And a lot of you that are watching our videos are not subscribed. So if you're not subscribed and you're watching this, please, if you want to see the next videos, go ahead and subscribe. Hit the subscription button and make sure it's in gray, not red. So we'll see you on the next video. Ciao.